list of agency operatives from Riddler's workshop. He plans to do the same thing to them.
It's a hit list. It's only useful if he has a way to target the agents, though. And I doubt he's sending them all puzzle boxes.
And I see something.
Hold on, let's just walk through it.
I see something that they all have in common. They all begin with the exchange 555. Communications grid monitors cellular activity throughout the city. And agent data includes names and phone numbers for all agency operatives active in Gotham. So those are the only two things we can link. So link and link.
Bloop. He's hacked their cell phones. He could pinpoint the location of any one of these operatives.
So tell Waller they need to ditch these phones. Pronto. Like ASAP, you know, right away, stuff like that. Agency cell phones compromised by Riddler to broadcast launch signals. And link to missile launcher targets devices that broadcast Riddler's signal. So we know it's here somehow?
And he can broadcast his signal through their phone to make them a target of a missile strike.
Or is that just an example of where it could be? Raining death from above! Bloop, bloop, bloop. Agency is eliminated.
If I can get a clean copy of the signal, yes.
Just tell them to ditch the phones. Throw them in the river. Don't we have a Gotham River we can throw them all into?
It's the only way I can get a clean version of the signal. It's pretty grim, Alfred. You don't have to watch.
Grim? Morbid?
I can handle it. I've never been one to shy away from duty.
We should have...
However unpleasant it may be.
Let's get it over with, then.
Of course you can. Let's get this over with.
It's too bad we can't have the Spectre help out.
Bruce! Get my daughter out of the building! Get yourself out!
What are you talking...
So we'll
what
see
did you figure
it
out?
Approach
I've,
what...
I've solved the Riddler's puzzle, Bruce.
Trajectory.
He knew he was going to die.
I know that. That's why he said get out of the
Can
building.
Can you switch to audio only, please?
Well, we need to...
Tell Tiffany that I love her. That I'm sorry I wasn't around more. Lucius? We really made a difference, didn't we? Batman?
Yeah, the fact that he said that...
I shouldn't have watched this.
I'll go get that tea, Master Bruce.
We need to watch the video so we can see the trajectory of the,
right.
Missile.
Now I just need to create a filter to get a clean version of the signal. And then match up the points found in both sound files.
So the key is not to see the missile coming? I mean, I guess it could have been coming in such a way, it's an angle that we can't see the it on the video, but you think that would be a good idea? Then we could find out where the missiles are coming from. Audio sample.
Dwayne. Batman?
No. The two sounds have to be the same.
Okay. Oh, these are... Well, that's what he says. Wayne... Batman... Why are we linking the sounds?
Tiffany... Tiffany...
That's a match.
This is like losing me here. Why are we matching the sounds? Because we're not sure if it's him that actually said it or what. Bruce, he says Bruce here. He says Batman. He says Wayne there. Tower. Riddler. Enterprises. Bruce. Okay. Bruce. And then Bruce.
Dwayne.
Oh, Wayne.
No, that's not it.
I thought
the sounds have to match for this to work.
Yeah. I thought it said Bruce there. Bruce.
Bruce.
And this one is Bruce. Okay.
Bruce!
The waveforms match. There. I've piggybacked on a Riddler's cell phone hack. They'll recognize any incoming signal match and shut down, negating a launch.
That helps us hack into his signal?
Makes sense for me to have the signal on me as well.
Whatever.
What for?
Riddler still has functioning missiles. Once he finds out I've blocked his targets, he may decide to launch indiscriminately. But with the signal, I might be able to divert them.
It's like, thought the thing was gonna hit him.
Tiffany gave me this the day Lucius died. Let's put it to good work.
She needs to be the next tech. If she can stop hating Bruce Wayne.
It's not a theory I really want to test.
So we had better find Riddler first.
There is always Riddler's second in command. Eli Nabel, arrested after his attack on the casino.
Yeah.
None of the authorities have gotten anything out of him yet.
Never mind those tea and crumpets. What's going on
Unknown
here?
Unknown contact.
What is it?
That Brucey. John guy from the funeral.
It's
from
John.
Arkham.
Checked out
Who
the east end.
Actually, it sounds like he's keeping his word.
No sign of Riddler. Got another lead, though. Rumi Mori, arms dealer. Why Mori?
Mori, huh?
Why would Mori know where he is? Mori shipped weapons to Riddler and knows his address. He's on Riddler's kill list now, so
John
he's likely to talk.
John thinks that Mori can get us Riddler's location.
You believe him?
Alright, gotta go. Good
Maybe
luck, buddy.
Maybe we should go back to the beginning. Bring Rumi Mori up on the back computer.
To the back computer.
Either of them could potentially lead me to him.
The question is, which is more likely to help you?
I would think Rumi because we saved him. And he doesn't want to lose any more fingers. Reed?
Mori's a businessman. Given the right incentive, he could be persuaded to talk. He sure can't have any love for Riddler after his attempted murder at the casino.
Right.
I'd say he'd respond better to a more genteel approach.
Okay,
peer-to-peer as Bruce Wayne.
Right.
However, the agency is watching him. If Waller finds out that Bruce Wayne sought a parley with Mori, she'll not be best pleased. On the other hand...
On the other hand, there's this unknown guy, Eli Nabel.
Riddler's lieutenant.
Oh, yeah,
that
guy.
Took a go at me in the casino. Put up quite a fight.
Mm-hmm.
Cracking him will be tougher, more physical. Certainly a job for Batman. He's currently in Waller's custody in a GCPD holding cell. Interrogating Nabel there would be a visible endorsement of Waller's authority. Gordon won't like it.
Oh. So one Gordon won't like and one, Waller won't like. And we've already had our relationship change somehow with, I guess not for the better, with Gordon. I really would like to do things as Batman more physically, but more exciting, right? But, screw Waller. We need Gordon's help. I don't want to alienate him any further, so we'll go for Mori, who I think would be, you know, more receptive. Even though Batman saved him. That's too bad. We'd not be going as Batman, because... He doesn't know Bruce Wayne is Batman, so he doesn't know him from anything. Except maybe by reputation. Yeah. Going for Mori, then.
I'll meet with Mori. I'm sure Bruce Wayne can find a way to reason with him.
Seriously, we're like 2.5 hours into this. The Virago, 9:47 p.m. Yes, I did spend a lot of time reading all those codex entries and newspaper articles. Those are some freaky
eyes.
Waller's
people are here, watching Mori. Riddler's agency data should make him easy to tag. I need you to keep an eye on him for me. Maybe cause a distraction if I need it.
Okay. Look at agent.
Gotta be careful here.
Is that... what's her name?
They're following his every move.
That might be someone else. Thought it was named agent that we, talked to, whatever her name is. Number one on the list of those phone numbers.
All this attention must be annoying to a man like Mori.
Yeah, maybe he likes it.
I see them.
All of these agents were on Riddler's list. Even without access to their phones, he'll still try to kill them all somehow.
Yep.
Do whatever it takes to find him, Bruce. I never want to see another video like the one with Lucius.
You got it.
No time to waste.
Is that Riddler?
Mr. Wayne.
Mm.
To what do we owe this honor?
Good evening, Mr. Mori. I've come to talk.
Scram, babe. Translated that.
Your visit is unexpected, Mr. Wayne. What can I do for you? A private matter between friends.
We have a mutual enemy.
We have a mutual enemy, Mori. He can't go unchecked.
Men like you and I have many enemies, Mr. Wayne.
Let's talk about
one. I am sure we share more than one.
You know the one I mean.
The authorities are watching my every move. Apparently, I'm a person of interest. There's really not much I can offer you, other than a drink and a seat at the roulette wheel. Not while I'm being shadowed.
So I have to get rid of that. And I'll do that by pressing Q, I guess.
We need privacy. Lose the agents.
Alf? They just got an order to sweep the perimeter.
Alfred's...
should give you a couple of minutes at least.
Alfred's good.
Impressive, Mr. Wayne.
Yeah, really?
We haven't even scratched the surface.
Nah.
What can I do for you?
Information. About the Riddler.
Why would I do that?
Because you hate his guts. It took your fingers. You're on his hit list.
You're on his list, Mori. He's gonna hit you with the same weapons you sold him. You and a lot of other people.
I dealt with that maniac. It's true. But I was done after the first delivery.
He better remember
Riddler
that.
Riddler wanted more. Everything he could get his hands on. He even wanted me to hand over one of my biotech companies. Hmm? I said no.
That's why he attacked you.
You have no idea how crazy he is. I only wish I had known it
I'm
sooner.
Crazier. I have a pretty good idea.
Actually, I have a pretty good idea.
I see that you do. He scared me. I was afraid he'd use my goods in the city. After the explosion at Wayne Enterprises, it turns out I was right. I want you to know, I had no idea the Riddler had marked you as a target. I knew your father back when he was running Gotham. Our interests often aligned. I would never dishonor his memory. He was a friend, truly one of a kind.
Then you owe me one.
Then you owe me, for my father's sake.
That was a long time ago, and favors go both ways.
Okay, what can I do for you?
I can help you find the Riddler, Mr. Wayne.
I
sold him the missile array he's using to pick off his enemies.
Oh, nice.
He won't be very far from it.
Hmm.
Everything you need to find him is on that drive.
And in return...
But I need a favor from you first.
Yeah.
A favor?
Waller has me detained here pending Riddler's trial. She controls all my accounts.
Oh.
I need to get out of the country, and in all haste. You can help with that.
I'm gonna piss her off.
Otherwise, I fear my fate is a short, miserable life in a black prison. Somewhere deeply unpleasant.
He'll make
I'm
deals.
Not here to negotiate, Mori. If you know where the Riddler is, you're going to tell me.
You best remember that.
Reasonable, Mr. Wayne. We're businessmen. I can't give you something for nothing.
Why not? Think of it as a promotion.
A chartered plane waits for me at the airport.
Yeah?
The pilot will fly me to a safe haven in the Caribbean for the right price. All you have to do is authorize a transfer. You don't want me as an enemy, Mr. Wayne.
I don't want Waller as an enemy either.
Our agency friends will be back any second. Let's handle this quickly and without disturbance. Everyone gets what they want.
Nope, no, I'm taking deal. It. Grab it. No!
This could have been a lot easier for you, Mori.
You should kill me, Wayne, because I won't forget!
I don't deal with terrorists.
Bruce, Waller's agents are converging. Hurry up and get out of there.
I just put him away. See you later, gentlemen.
Alfred, I've sent you Mori's information. Find me what I need, fast.
Now you should really try to stay on Waller's good side, because now we have them as enemies. The Lady of Dublin, 10:38 p.m. And Gordon doesn't trust us as much, or something like that. Was my Nintendo
armed
Wii.
Armed men on board. This must be it.
Wee.
Who knows what the Riddler has up his sleeve?
Who's afraid of the big black bat? You are! I am the knight.
I'm on board, Al.
Do you see Riddler?
You won't get away with this.
Nope.
What do you think's gonna happen?
Noise again, are we?
I hear him.
What's your name?
Spender?
Blake? I hear him.
Oh, is that Blake?
Need to get a better angle.
You'll see what's gonna happen. My friends. We'll all be here soon. Then you'll see what this is all
about. I can only move forward.
You agency imbeciles.
We found him.
You couldn't stare me.
Mori's information turned out to be accurate. No sight of the missiles yet, though.
They must be here somewhere.
Your idiot colleagues, too. Then it's hard to...
Dead chamber?
Hostages.
They appear to be more of Waller's agents.
At least two, maybe three. I can't tell, there's one in there.
Your
anything else to look at?
Has been on my heels far too long. I'll give it to you. You're relentless.
Shipping crate.
A good spot for cover.
It's going to feel satisfying to get my revenge on your predecessor.
Move to.
Even if you're really just a small part of my plan.
What are you talking about?
You'll see what I mean soon, of course. They might be angry I brought you here, but when they understand why, they'll recognize
my brilliance.
Wait for it.
After all, I am uniquely
wait
qualified
for it.
To see the big picture.
Look at the guard.
Don't want him raising an alarm. Struggle. I'll move make when he isn't looking. That.
You think?
Well, he
I'm
hasn't
sure
been
you
looking.
Can understand. I get it. Sometimes my
mind shift key. Damn it. I had no idea that was coming. Oh, crap. This whole scene all over again?
I get it. Sometimes my methods can appear a little unorthodox.
Oh, I made a pass without having to do the shift thing.
You brought this on yourselves. All of you. You government clods really thought you were smarter than me.
Well, you're not.
It's clear you're in desperate need of some schooling.
Yeah, going to school.
My friends will be here soon. I'd keep your mouths shut until then.
Who are your friends?
Hostages first. When they're safe, I can find the missiles. Targeting online now.
Ready, Bruce.
Okay, E, E, Q, Q. Nice.
Let the hostages go, Riddler.
You can't possibly think clunking a few heads is enough to make me roll over.
Clunk your head.
Oversized vermin!
Shift Q.
Batman! Batman!
What's her name?
Agent of Vesta.
Yeah, her.
More! It's heating up!
Yeah, I've seen that before. Can we open this?
Thanks, I...
Almost burned alive, I know.
Are you alright?
Not really. And now we're both not alright. Going up? I feel like we're on exhibit.
Oh god, not more.
It looks like she can squeeze through the bars.
The bars are pretty wearing something wide that apart. Neutralizes the shock device.
Well, of course he is.
I've memorized your playbook, Batman. I know all your shallow tricks. Maury was incapable of learning his lesson. I knew he'd lead you to me eventually.
Hmm.
All part of the plan.
What? Ah, there's your missiles. Thingy.
Bait. Just like the hostages were bait. I knew you couldn't bear to let these agents die. You care too much about the little people.
I'll get you, Riddler.
You weak. I saw how you saved Maury. I saw how angry you got about what happened to Fox.
Stronger than you, buddy.
Don't think my compassion means I won't hurt you. Don't think I won't beat you within an inch of your life.
Hard to do that when you're in a cage.
Yeah, well... Yeah.
Even harder when you're dead.
Well, that's true. And proofreading.
My partners were supposed to be here to see this.
You're dead.
I guess I can just show them the bodies.
What about my dead?
I'm going to ask you three questions. Get them wrong, one of these agents gets torn apart.
All agents are gonna get torn apart.
Away with this. You get them right? This happens!
Oh, yeah, we know that thing. Wait, if I
designed this for you, Batman.
If I get them
Gotham's
right?
Gotham's champion of justice will die in an unfair puzzle.
So I might as well get them wrong.
Let's get started. We have a lot to get through. I'm curious to see how you'll handle it all!
Let her go.
It's me you want, not Agent Avesta. Let her go.
Oh, no. She needs to be in there with you.
The others can die, right?
You can handle the sonic blasts. But her... I estimate 3 blasts at most before her insides rupture.
Oh, nice.
This one should be easy, Batman. Close to the heart.
Okay.
I solved a puzzle box for the Bat. Now I'm dead. And I mean dismembered. Closed casket for sure, kind of dead.
Fox.
Who am I?
If you know the answer, please say it. My colleagues will die otherwise.
Speak up, Batman. Which one of your dead friends am I? Need a hint? Starts with the letters L and F.
Lucius Fox.
Well, who am I?
Lucius.
What was that? I couldn't hear you.
Fox.
Lucius Fox.
Very good. Good, Batman! You saved a life! But...
Am I supposed to let these people die?
Thank you.
Batman, don't answer any more of his questions!
No, Blake! I won't let you die!
Should I not answer the questions?
Number 2. Also, completely self-evident. I am black and blue and bleeding from the ears. Who am I?
I think he means me. Say it.
Don't you dare answer that!
Please, don't let him die! Say it!
I need an answer.
I'll answer if you free us.
Click, click!
I'll give you the answer, but only if you free us.
You don't get it.
I make the rules, not you!
Please! No!
Avesta, please! Please!
Blake! Oh my god, Blake!
Enough, Riddler. You've made your point.
Just one more, Batman.
I guess I better
and
answer.
And it'll all be over.
Okay. This only makes two Sonic Blasts, though. I mean, she'll still live.
I'm the sharpest mind you'll ever meet. The original genius with Gotham at my feet.
Oh, the Riddler.
Who am I?
You're Riddler. Riddler's the genius.
Batman
well
has to
done,
answer.
Agent. You answered so quickly, you almost deserve not to get the blast.
What are we doing? This magic computer can hack almost any piece of technology. We're linking it to this? Or to the missile array? If ARM fires missiles that track
Riddler's...
You're
much too slow, Batman.
I'm reading it!
I think we're through.
Wait, I was reading it. That was only two blasts. Okay. I shouldn't have been reading, sorry. I thought reading was fundamental.
I'll fire one of the missiles.
Currently loaded with Riddler's signal. What are we doing? Linking to what?
You're much too slow, Batman.
Where is it?
I think we're through.
That was only two blasts, though. She should still be alive, according to him. Wasn't it? Alright, I gotta link the other thing to something. I just gotta find out what it is. Link. And then... Link.
I'll fire one of the missiles.
And then link it... to... what? Oh wait, this. To the cage?
Use the bat cam to make it target the cage.
Link the death chamber to... to her?
And use Riddler's trap to protect Iman and myself from the explosion.
Oh, we're gonna go in the chamber? We can do that?
I like what you're saying, Agent Avesta, but you're not the one I need to hear it from.
Missile armed, ready to fire.
Who's the genius, Batman? Who's on top of Gotham now? I want to hear it from you.
No more questions.
Question time is over.
What are you doing?
Ah, I like the smile. About a cadaver. Stupefy.
No!
Better duck. Oh, in that one. Oh.
You think you're clever, don't you?
I know I'm clever.
You don't impress me. You might have bought yourself some time with that trick.
Yeah, sure. Let's see what I buy with my fists. Oh. Those are quick ones.
You think you're clever, don't you? You don't impress me.
So what if we let him go and talk?
You might have bought yourself some time with that trick. But I have backup on the way. You're still going to die. Just like everyone else who spars with me. You think you beat me? I'll show you. Nah!
Ah!
Who's the man who's got no time left?
The Riddler.
Nah. Thought you'd get such an easy one, right?
We don't have time left?
Those missiles are aimed right at the city.
The answer is Batman.
We need that thing, right? That thing could stop all those missiles?
Oh no.
Oh, it's following that. It's following it. It's the heat seeking, right? Whoops.
Can't be happening.
It keeps happening. Anchor punch. Do you want to do anchor punch? Cool. It's gotta hurt. This guy's bones must be made out of steel. How many times have we punched and kicked the Riddler all over the place?
Batman, Blake and I tracked Riddler's ship through the Port Authority logs. We thought we could bring him in ourselves. Riddler snatched us straight off the docks.
Guess I should have
said no.
Yeah.
Urged caution.
I should have answered the question.
And now my colleagues are... All we did was hand Riddler more hostages.
One of them's dead.
We only made things worse.
You did the right thing.
Not true. I wouldn't have been able to stop him without you.
Thank you, Batman. It's good to know we've got Riddler in custody. Despite the cost.
Yeah, about that. Do you have bat cuffs or something? I guess so.
It's over, Riddler. Look forward to a padded cell.
Is this really a victory for you, Batman?
Yeah,
you're
pretty
the
much.
One in cuffs.
Yeah, yeah, but you're the one that broke your precious rules.
Yeah, I'll be all right.
You let one agent die to save another.
We got a Batman twist tie.
Well, that can't sit right with you. Can it? Must be an uncomfortable feeling.
I don't regret it.
I did what I had to do. To save Gotham from you. I don't regret it.
Agents diced into pieces? Another crying her eyes out? If you could stomach that, maybe I was wrong about you, Batman.
That's on you, man, not me.
Maybe you can fight in the gutter after all.
Become
I pushed
the, enemy.
The Batman to his limits.
Oh, yeah?
Tested his precious code.
Alrighty then.
And my comrades would have been impressed.
Oh, good for them.
I set this all up to show them. I thought they'd back me up, even if they didn't agree. They left me here to deal with you alone. They betrayed me.
Yeah, you need better friends.
They didn't come.
You need better friends.
Maybe you find them in
the
prison.
The term thick as thieves. It's a lie.
I need smarter friends. They were all so small-minded. None of them had vision.
Vision's in the Avengers. It doesn't take place here.
Unless that white-faced prick set me up. Never
oh, yeah.
told him to meet me here.
Joker? He doesn't like you very much. Someone just shot him with a...
He
poison dart? Yeah.
I